Morgan, she could be anywhere.
Okay, you know where she is. You once told me to listen to our hearts because our brains only screw us up.
I was in love then.
You're still in love. I want you to imagine something for me, okay? Where is she? Right now, don't think. Use your heart. Where is she?
I was hoping you'd be here.
This place is important, isn't it?
Yeah, very much. This is actually where you told me I was going to be okay. That I could trust you. And that's exactly what I'm doing now. I'm asking you to trust me. Sarah, I don't want anything from you. I just need you to know that wherever you go, I'll always be there to help you. Someone you can call, whenever. Trust me, Sarah. I'm here for you always.
Chuck, tell me our story.
Yeah. Where to begin? Well, it started with a guy who worked at Bymore. And then one day, an old college friend of his sent him an email that was filled with secrets. And then the next day, his life really changed when he met a spy named Sarah. And he fell in love. Morgan has this crazy idea.
What is it?
He thinks that with one kiss, you'll remember everything.
One magical kiss?
Yeah. I know, it's...
Chuck?
Yeah.
Kiss me.